What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Now we got so used to unlocking our iPhone with the Face ID that at times we forget our passcode. Then we'll probably run into a situation like this. Keep entering passcodes that we are not sure if it's correct. Then we'll see this iPhone is disabled message and the remaining time is getting longer. Fortunately, it's actually fairly easy to unlock it without the passcode. Today we'll show you three methods. So, let's dive in. We'll start with 4-key iPhone Passcode Unlocker, a professional iOS unlock tool. So once installed and open it on a computer, click Start on the home screen. Hit Next to proceed. Now we should see the recovery mode guide. Go ahead and plug the phone in, and then follow the steps to enter recovery mode. All iPhone 13 models share the same instructions as the iPhone 8, so we press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button until we see the recovery mode screen. Now 4-key should detect it and match the latest iOS firmware for you. You can download it to any location you want. And then, we can start unlocking. 4-key will remove the passcode and Face ID from the device. All your content and settings will be erased in this process. You can get them back if you have backup stored in iCloud or iTunes. Well done. As the unlocking complete, we'll see the new startup screen. Let's go on to set it up. You can create a new Face ID or password. And when you get to this apps and data option, you can restore everything back from your backups. Let's take iCloud for example. Enter our Apple ID and password. Then we'll see a list of backups we created previously. Select the most recent one to proceed. This not only restores the apps and data, but also the settings. And then, here we go. See, our applications are back, of course, along with all the other stuff. The next part will show you how to remove the passcode with a restore in iTunes. So we launch iTunes on the computer. As long as the phone is connected and in recovery mode, iTunes will recognize it and give you the option to update or restore. Let's choose the restore. iTunes will download and install the latest iOS on your device. At the same time, it'll remove the Face ID and passcode, along with all your content and settings. Well done. So this is how iTunes works. Moving on to our last part. Erase the passcode and find my. Make sure you have another iOS device signed in with the same Apple ID and enabled find my. You can also use the web version on iCloud.com. So we open the find my app on another iPhone. Tap devices on the bottom. Select your iPhone 13. Swipe up and tap erase this device. Go on with the rest of the settings and enter the Apple ID when prompted. Then as you can see, the erase has begun. Then we'll see the iPhone lock to owner screen. Tap remove this device to unlock our iCloud account. And then, we can set up the iPhone 13 as a new device and start restoring data if we want. So guys, this is how you can unlock your iPhone 13 when you forgot the passcode. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. See you.